Hello, everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome to another episode of Super Mario RPG. We are in, last episode we went to Nimbus Land and stopped Queen Bonsina from taking over, and on this episode we're gonna get a star piece in Barrel Volcano. And if you already saw the bit of stream that got cut off before this, well, you can just disregard. Boom. You didn't really miss anything at all. Other than me fighting Chain Chong, the goat. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Also, it'll be a bit of a shorter stream, so we'll see how far I can get. Oh, my mic was off. Crap, okay. Well, no sense in restarting the stream. I'll just say that. I'll just add a voice out there over at the beginning that said that my mic wasn't on. There we go. That's your solution. So I can't restart the stream and then. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter.
A few moments later.
Page is really good now, honestly. Oh, dry bones. Or Bomber, I guess. Boom. Oh, damn. I didn't feel like fighting them. Okay. No matter where I go, I'm unwanted. Damn. Depressing Vomer lore. Okay, just one guy. Hmm. one good deed every day. Early to bed, early rise, and so on. Okay, they're all weak. Okay, where is he? Damn it. I keep losing. Cool looking area. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Not gonna be the longest stream ever or anything anyway, but... damn it. Ow. Yeah, Barrel Volcano. Dang. Car got a lot of HP. Yeah. I was gonna say right, but I second get my guess to myself. Bruh. What the hell is that? Okay. Stompiler body. Seriously? Yeah, true. Dead. Easy. Nice. Okay. Oh, flower jar was being created. You know, restore your FP. Oh wow. As you see. Yes. Dang, no treasure. Getting good at these flame hits. Ow. Wow, I'm not good with this depth perception, Numbo Jumbo. Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god. No. Nope. 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 Thank you. That was a bit overkill, but it was funny. Yeah, right? The jumps are annoying. Oh, what? Damn it. Energizer, is that a battery? No. Okay, that is annoying. Yeah, I can bounce it multiple times, but didn't work that time. Bro, he has high defense. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Bruh. Okay, fine. Hmm. I hate this. Okay. Oh! Oh, that guy keeps making more. I didn't know. Oh, a save point. Scumper. Okay, explosion to blow. Honestly, I don't even need the ice powers. I could just beat him. Yeah, he's just dead. Dang, no hidden chests in this volcano? Okay, what time is it? Still got like 25 minutes. Okay. Bruh. Oh, interesting combination here. Bruh, the weaknesses are OP. Thank you. I think that's, whatchamacallit? I don't know. Yeah, that guy. Oh, okay. Getting close to a boss or something, I think. Let's let him do his thing. Pretty linear level, I think, considered. Probably the most linear area in the game. It's just a bunch of non-stop epic fights, one after another. No, my chain. Me and what I'm saying, I BRB and I'm like, oh, never mind. Non-stop level up. Oops. Yeah. I feel like the later spells are easier than the older spells. Bro, he missed. How much is almost down? For the special enemy, sometimes it says almost down, but then they're like, it takes a couple hit turns still. Oh, it's that guy. He used to be known as Hinopio, but now he has a different name. Because, you know, that name doesn't make sense in English. Because Hinopio is like the Japanese name of Toad, Kinopio. Hey there, woo. So, those footsteps were you? For a minute, I thought I was hearing things. I'm Sinner Toad. This place is a fire, irregular inferno. Come on, step inside. Open the bruh. 30 crits will get your room. He just moves around really fast. You can't say? Alright. Okay. No, I got everything I need. Armor, though, I might need. I have so much money that I don't even need. Yo, he's got a R-Wing. The Fire Stingray and Blue Falcon. Okay, we're about to fight some guy. Thanks for stopping by. You can always come back, you know. That's weird that they have that interaction. Okay, we're about to fight a boss, I think. And I got about 15 minutes, give or take, so I think I'll be fine. Okay, maybe no boss yet. Man, this area is long. Okay, I'll get through all these battles really fast. Whoa, jump scare. Okay, clip through him. There we go. Mellow Peach is like a adult team right now for me, honestly. Oh, wait, what the hell is this? Oh, wait, I forgot. Axiom Rangers aren't until... I forgot they mentioned Bahamut. Okay. Axiom Rangers are probably next episode. Yo! He looks sick. Star Dragon, okay. I'll just jump on him. Yeah, right? I'm fired up. Seriously, I'm on fire. How about that? Oh wait, that's not Bahamut. That's Star Dragon. I don't know when you fight Bahamut. He might be later. Oh wait, the fire won't do anything. What am I thinking? Well, the ice will. So it's half good. It balances it out. Ow, damn. Oh, I didn't even need to use my ice attack. Trophy from a woman? I don't know what you mean, actually. Whoa, he looks so cool. Zombone. You'll have to jog my memory, I don't really remember. I'm not as dead as you might have thought. Ow, okay. Oh, Oh yeah, okay, so in Nimbus Land, yeah, I don't really remember anything about a trophy, but I did beat the minigame, if you mean that. The pecking minigame. And I did get an item for winning. It was a feather. So, I'm glad that I did win. Use maple syrup. Yeah, if you win the minigame, you get the, Valentina Feather, or whatever it's called. Oh. Damn. Okay, actually, I should probably heal. This fight's kinda harder than I thought. Yeah, I'm not playing for much longer anyway, but it's all good. We'll see how, you'll see how much I can do. I thought I was gonna fight the Action Rangers, but I forgot that there was a dragon in this volcano. Bro, wait, she's floating over the lava. There we go. Wow, that looks really cool. Oh, the star! Wait, no cliffhanger here? I just get the star? Okay, I mean, that is a good way to end the episode, if so. So, oh! Yep, I knew it wasn't that easy. Good cliffhanger there. Oh! I knew it! I knew they were coming soon. They are so iconic. The Action Rangers are awesome. We got the star! Bro, their animations are so cool. Bro, we're amazing! We're unbeatable! We're gorgeous! You better leave now, chumps! They're so silly. Is there like a save point? Hey, Red, look down there. That's gotta be the ugliest mustache I've ever seen. Ew, gross. That guy's worse looking than that Claude Mario. That is Mario, you idiot. Listen, everyone. We gotta get this star to the blade immediately. We'll deal with Mario later. Yo, they got the music. Hey, Red, careful with this. You're all thumbs. Well, I guess it's still an Action Ranger encounter. I'm not fighting them right now. I'll just save right before I fight them. Bruh. Where's the blade? He'll be here. Are you sure? Relax, people. Mario's here. He's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up already. Holy crap. Finally. Oh. Well, I don't have time for this crap. Sorry. I'm just gonna cliffhanger it. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, actually, I should check how much HP they have at least. They probably have a lot though, so. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VOD content, including a ton of other Mario stuff, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a whole lot more. So, if that sounds interesting, feel free to subscribe. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. Can't wait to do the next one. I mean, the Action Rangers are cool. And I want to fight them, so, yeah. Anyway, I'll be doing that tomorrow, along with, yeah, I could do the rest of Mario Kart Tour. Yeah, that makes sense. Anyway, see ya.